actually. Thank you. I'm happy with that. Might go land out.
Repeat.
I'm going to go land. I'm happy with that.
Okay. Are you trying for the L or are you trying for the crossing landing?
I'll go towards the field until I'm comfortable, and then I might go to L again.
cinematic. There are some tribes, but probably they are at the height of the small fence, so they're difficult to see. That's why I was suggesting the lifeguard. And again, do what feels more safe for you. And comfortable.
Going for the field.
Another approach would be to lose some height in the area where the beach is, and then of course come with enough height towards the cross landing, but still not too much at your position. Anyway, you have enough height to ascend and to come up and so on. And the whitish height looks like it's going for the cross landing. The ocean is beautiful from high above it. Very nice turning. Luxury villas, fucking hell. Tennis courts, drip! Does it look below? Okay, at least get away. Just coming in.
taking it back to the L-shaped one now. Another guy made it. Check that out, not too bad. Thermals, eh? Oh, there we go, there's a flag, so we've got the direction. No one else coming in that I can see. Come on, fucking what? Jesus, man. All right. Oh, it's not dusty.